Welcome to Shiksha Maths Academy. Today we'll discuss JEE Mains mathematical reasoning. It's very important topic. Okay, today we'll discuss that. See here, first mathematical reasoning. In the low, first I'll see the definitions. Mathematical statement. So what is the mathematical statement? First we'll discuss that. Okay, in this chapter, 4 marks. Compulsory, this is an easy chapter and easily you can gain 4 marks. Okay, listen carefully. See here, true or false but never uncertain. True or false but never uncertain. See here, see the statement. See the first statement, 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. This is true. Okay, next, see here, 3 plus 2 is equal to 4. It's false, but uncertain. X plus Y is equal to 5. So it's uncertain. Ante both true or false, but not never uncertain. Okay. See here. Denote the statement P comma Q comma R comma S T negation T negation S. It's denoted spell as negation. Okay, negation. Next, negation of statement. What is the negation of statement? See here, let P be the statement, then not P. Suppose P is a statement, then not P is called negation of P. Not P is called negation of P. Okay, see here, P, this is negation of P. Negation P. This is the truth table. Truth table. Suppose P is true and negation P is false. Suppose P is false and negation P is true. For example, P, see the P here. P, everyone in India speaks English. Everyone in India speaks English. So what about negation P? Negation P is not everyone in India speaks in English. Okay, speaks English. So not, see here, not. This P, everyone in India speaks English. Negation P, which is not everyone in India speaks English. Okay, this is the, if P is the statement, then not P is called negation of P. Okay, like opposite. This is the truth table for negation P. Okay, next we will discuss another one. Okay. See the next one. Compound statement formed by joining two or more statements like P, R, Q, P, R, P and Q, P, Q and R, comma, P implies Q, R, R. So what is this compound statements formed by joining, what is this and R, it's this is and, this is R. So what is this discussion, sorry. So wait. So basic connections, basic connections, this is and ante V kinda kostestam din and spell cheyali. Okay, this is and this is or. Okay, next. So this and conjunction, this is the truth table conjunction. So this is the truth table for conjunction or truth table P, Q. So P is the one of the statement and Q is the one of the statement. How to form this conjunction P and Q is true. F. Okay, once we will discuss that. Okay, see here, P and Q is the statement that is true when both P and Q are true and is false otherwise. And then P, Q, rendu manaki true ayinappudu maatrame P and Q em avutundi true అవుతుంది రిమైనింగ్ అన్ని కేసెస్ లో మనకి ఫాల్స్ అంటే p ఇంకా q అనే టు స్టేట్మెంట్స్ మనకి ట్రూ అయితేనే మనకి p అండ్ q వచ్చేసి ట్రూ రిమైనింగ్ కేసెస్ లో ఫాల్స్ అన్నట్లు ఓకేనా చూడండి p q ఇక్కడ ట్రూ దిస్ ఇస్ ట్రూ అండ్ దిస్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో ట్రూ హియర్ దిస్ ఇస్ ట్రూ అండ్ దిస్ ఇస్ ఫాల్స్ అండ్ దిస్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో ఫాల్స్ దిస్ ఇస్ ఫాల్స్ నెక్స్ట్ ఫాల్స్ ట్రూ ఫాల్స్ 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 ఓకే సీ హియర్ సో వాట్ ఇస్ ద డెఫినేషన్ ఆఫ్ కంజంక్షన్ P and Q is the statement that is true when both P and Q are true and is false otherwise. Okay. See the examples for conjunction. See here, example 1. P, also P statement is 42 is the divisible by 7. 42 is the divisible by 7 and 42 is the divisible by 2. Okay. 42 is the divisible by 7. It is correct. 42 is the divisible by 2. This is also correct. Okay. So what you have to take in the, see the truth table. 42 is divisible by 7 and 42 is divisible by 2. So what you have to take here? P and Q conjunction is 42 is divisible by 2 and 7. It's correct. Okay. See here. P and Q, 42 is divisible by 2 and 7. 2 and 7. Okay. Next, see the other example. P, see the P statement. Roses are red. Q is lilies are white. So how to form the conjunction? P and Q is roses are red and lilies are white. Okay. So this is the conjunction. Okay. In next class, we will see the other statements.